and gentlemen, hopefully you enjoyed my set. I'm a bit nervous. I got the shaky leg. I hope you enjoyed my set, ladies and gentlemen. Here's a beautiful song. Viva Las Vegas, but it's not Viva Las Vegas. It says,
come on everybody and snap your fingers now. Come on everybody and clap your hands for you now. Come on everybody, take a minute to fight and be we
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, man. I'm getting old. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to do a country show for you. Hopefully you enjoy the song as much as I do. That's about it. Oh, Thank you very much, thank you. Are you all joined us these songs? You know. Ladies and gentlemen, there's a song I'd like to do for you. It's an easy song because the lyrics are just, you know, it goes like la 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 la. You know which one it is? Which one? Yes. You're leaving. Okay, don't leave now. But it's called I'm Leaving. We can't do it. So it's... Before I sing my song, please give a big round of applause to Emilio. You've done such a good job. And join me in Memphis. That's the day after me. That's Dingsy. He's going to do a great show for you guys. Now, a lot of people ask me for songs. You know, can you sing that? Can you sing that? I'm going to sing one of my favorite Elvis song. So hopefully you enjoy it as much as I do. You know what? our first time, so. You just do your homework, I'll do my thing.
Do you know who I am? Have you any idea who I am?
No. Yes.
Okay,
Steve.
Do you know who I am? Have you any idea who I am? Yes, I spent quite a while, and it's so good to see you again. It's so dark in this place that I can't see your face. Maybe does he know who I am and what once was between you and me? Do you know how I tried? Have you any idea how I tried? Not to keep you inside. Do you know that I love my child? Do you think there's a chance you and I could start all over again? Is that a place to get, or has it just been too long getting me through? Well, what about you then? Well, it's only a friend, but I say this to the chance.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have to say, these guys had to learn loads of songs because of us, so big round of applause to these guys, working so hard for you. Well done, guys, all of you. Well done. You just won. Okay, guys.
Your Spanish eyes.
Thank you so much, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, my next song is a song that, Juan did already. It wasn't supposed to. Yeah? He just do whatever he likes. So I'm gonna show him how he should be sung. Mobile joke. Okay.
You're gonna play it?
Yeah, I'm gonna play it. He's got. I got him by the. I've had him by there before. No, he said to me. He said, "Can you harmonize on lots of songs tonight?" So this isn't a harmony, okay? A song with a harmony, but I'm gonna harmonize with him because I owe him. I just got it written on the back of this piece. I owe you 475 Jack Daniels.
I don't drink anymore.
But anyway, I'll harmonize with you if it's okay.
Yeah.
I may not be here tomorrow, but I'm close beside you today.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to sing the last song for you. Once again, I hope you enjoyed my show because I'm trying to do different songs for you. So I'm going to leave you with this last song, ladies and gentlemen. It's called Wash My Hands in Muddy Water. Yeah.